With 800 inmates, Feltham is the largest young offender centre in Europe and probably the worst. Four prisoners, one a boy of 15, have committed suicide in 7 months. Last week, two inmates tried to hang themselves. Others are depressed and demoralised. Some have tried to escape. This mother of an inmate blames the regime.
Sometimes the boys don't get visits. That's when they start being really depressed and try to kill themselves and hang themselves and things like that.
A second scathing report from the Chief Inspector of Prisons, Judge Stephen Tumim, says little has changed since his last report in 1988. He highlights widespread violence and bullying among prisoners. Remand prisoners locked up for 21 hours a day, 3 hours longer than convicted prisoners. Too many inmates from a wide catchment area and low staff morale.
I'm being asked to do a job which I know I could do, and I could quite easily turn Feltham into the best YOI in Europe, let alone in England, if I in fact was given the correct staffing levels.
I think what needs to happen immediately is for a team to go in to really work out the staff needs and what they've got, with a view to one solid aim, which is a proper regime, education, activity, exercise for those boys, fast.